Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Myself Mitanshi. In this video, I am going to tell you about the best 5 books to learn DevOps. DevOps is one of in-demanded skills for experienced developers. It also offers a career path for senior developers who don't want to go to project management and wants to remain technical and close to the code. But what is DevOps and how can you learn DevOps? So let's start. What is DevOps? But before diving into, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get more updates regarding new videos. So DevOps is nothing but an integration of the word development and operations. Development here means to the software development. I mean the process of writing code until testing, debugging and running source codes to create software, while operations are information technology operations like deployment, support and creating new environments. So without wasting any more of your time, here are the some books to learn DevOps. Not just the tool chain but also the philosophy and mindset for automation, which is the core of DevOps. You will learn how to set CI/CD pipeliner for seamless building and testing and deployment and much more.
So the first on the list is Effective DevOps. This is the first book for all of you the guys that is Effective DevOps. This book helps you to build a culture of collaborations, affinity and tooling scale in another collections of O'Reilly books. It is from that writers, tech book articles and conferences owned by a man called Tom Reilly. This book mainly focuses on encourages collaborations to help individually work together and build durable and long-lasting relationships. It helps us to explore the foundations of DevOps and learn the 4 pillars of effective DevOps. So the second on the list is the DevOps Handbook. This handbook was written by Jenny Kim, Jess Humble, Petrov, Doy Boss and Jen Williams and then won the hearts of many developers and coders. This book will teach you how to create world-class eligibility, reliability and security in technological organization. You can also combine this book with a popular course on Udemy, Docker for Beginners, the hands-on DevOps. So the third on the list is DevOps for Developers. Guys, this book will teach you about the fundamentals of DevOps for developers and introduces the building block of DevOps. This book outlines the approaches that can enable eligible software developer to take software development to the delivery stage. It uses a DevOps tool chain like coding, building, testing and many much more to integrate software development and operation. So the fourth on the list is Accelerate, the Science of Learned Software and DevOps. About this book is that this book is an award-winning DevOps book on building and scaling higher performing technology and organizations that was written by Nicole Forgrey, Jess Humble and Jenny. This is a research-based text on based procedure of developing to delivery software. This book presents the both finding and the science behind that research, making the organization accessible for the readers to apply their own organizations and much more. So the last but not the least is the Phoenix Project. Study books are fun, especially those which contains does and don't and why and processes. So unfortunately, if you are not a fan of these such long analogies and fall asleep after reading one chapter, then this book is best and perfect for you. The Phoenix Project is a novel that portrays the use of DevOps and techniques to solve IT and software crises. Here you become entirely interrupted by the world of Will and IT manager of Paths Unlimited.
So that's all about some of the best books to learn DevOps for beginners and experienced programmers. So thanks for watching this video. I hope you will like. If yes, so don't forget to share, like and comment the video.